Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So we've explained all three types, but obviously what happened was the authors, they give three examples without naming them. Now he's going to say, well, he's going to attribute them and say, well, the first type is called this, second type is called this, and the third type is called this. So he says, فَالْخَبْرُ بِالنِّسْبَةِ لِخُلُوِهِ مِنَ التَّوْكِيدِ وَاشْتِمَالِهِ عَلَيْهِ is مُبْتَدَى. So فَالْخَبْرُ بِالنِّسْبَةِ لِخُلُوِهِ مِنَ التَّوْكِيدِ وَاشْتِمَالِهِ عَلَيْهِ is متعلق بالنسبة. What's the خبر? ثلاثة أدرب كما رأيت. So, start from again. كما رأيت, as you can see. Meaning, from the previous text mentioned before. Because you get three examples, isn't it? If he's خالي الذهن, if he's متردد, if he's منكر. If he's empty-minded, if he's wavering, or if he refuses. So according to what you have seen, the three examples we have before. So as you can see before, the khabar, بالنسبة, in relation to it being free from emphasis or comprising of emphasis. So whether the khabar has emphasis or doesn't have emphasis, whether it's comprised of emphasis or it's free from emphasis. According to this, it is ثلاثة أدربين. It is how many types? Three types. ويسمى الدرب الأول ابتدائيا. And the first type you mentioned first, when he's خالي ذهني, that's called ابتدائي. ويسمى الثاني طلبيا. And the درب الثاني is called طلبي. ويسمى الدرب الثالث إنكاريا. And the third is called what? إنكاري. Okay. So if you go back, we discussed this earlier as well. If you go back, we have here زيد قائم. That's ابتدائي. Why? There's no emphasis at all. You go one level, you have إن زيدا قائما. You bring what? One emphasis because it's طلبي. So you bring a slight emphasis. You following? And you have إنكاري when the مخاطب is completely refusing or he doesn't want to accept what is being said. You bring how many? Two or more. So إن is one, and then لام المزحلقة is two. So you have one, two. Okay. This has zero emphasis. No emphasis at all. Okay, so in summary, what happens that when you're giving information to somebody, he's either has no previous bias, no previous information, no previous mindset or opinion. So then that would be called ibtida'i. You're starting off a new conversation where there's new information being given. The second level is called talabi. What does talabi mean? That the person is wavering, he's mutaraddid, he's not sure. So to remove his uncertainty, you bring what? One emphasis, one or two emphasis, not too much emphasis, slight emphasis. And if he's munkir, he refuses to accept, he doesn't believe it, or he's not going to believe it, then you just call inkari, you bring two or more emphasis.
So ibtida'i is like a blank canvas.
Yeah, ibtida'i is a blank canvas, somebody who's...
They have some understanding, and then inkari is basically, they have opinion.
Opinion already. So this is a solid, this is basically the undecided voters, the decided voters, and the wavering in between. So these guys, you don't know what they're doing, these guys are already decided, and these are in between. Okay? Yeah? Do you understand? Any questions? No?